There's always someone singing the story at every ceremony, and every religion, and every whatever. There's always a bard. And the bard.
The what? The bard? The bardo.
The bard has always been, you know, part of even the most primitive societies.
Been nothing but good to you. Someone should tell her she'll never get love from stone. Someone should cut her loose, kiss her, and send her back home.
The joy of making music with other people is that, you know, if you're lucky enough to find people whose playing you like and whose personality you like, you know, it can work in that way where people can, like, be themselves and be with you at the same time.
Do you remember the first time you heard a song of yours on the radio?
I can remember the first couple of times it happened and totally crying about it.
Thank you so much.